brunch is a big part of life on the farm because generally everybody's up really early before it gets too hot and they just have a cup of tea or coffee before they head out.
My dad is always out and about really early because he's the ultimate busy bee. So it's always a nice treat to gather together a couple of hours later and catch up.